There's a lot of blame to go around. Today is a day about disappointment, unfortunately. There's one person in my mind who most created the situation, and it's the reservations that I've expressed for several years, and that's Governor Doyle by signing the sweetheart deal with the Potawatomi, where in essence, the state of Wisconsin was liable for any of the losses that would occur from having this casino be built. I think if we go back and say, why did this decision occur, that is the genesis of why we're here today. Could they have been mitigated? I think the Menominee did everything they possibly could, and I am disappointed that we didn't take a chance on allowing this project to proceed. I think they probably could have generated enough revenue. I think they probably would have been able to still make sure they made all their payments and also done really good things for Racine, Kenosha counties, and also for the state of Wisconsin. But because of today's decision, all of that is gone. And I just want to say I'm